Today, Google Doodle celebrates 151st birthday of India's first female advocate, Cornelia Sorabji. She was an Indian woman born on 15 November 1866 at Nasik, Bombay, Presidency of British India. From being the first woman to practice law in India and Britain to being first woman to graduate from Bombay University and eventually becoming the first to study in any British university, Sorabji had made many features to her hat. She was as one of the 9 children to her father. Having become the first woman to complete education from Bombay University, she wrote to National Indian Association ask for assistance to pursue further education. After completing her education at Oxford University, when Sorabji returned to India, she began providing legal support to women who weren't allowed to have any communication with men. In 1904, she was appointed the lady assistant to the Court of Wards of Bengal. In 1924, the profession of law was finally opened to India, allowing them to fight cases in the court. Sorabji is believed to have helped over 600 women and children and often is believed to have dispensed her service free of charge. She also wrote short stories, articles, and her autobiography Between the Twilight. She retired from law in High Court in 1929 and died on July 6, 1954 at her London home. Thank you.